This is going to be a video on the Gaenslen test for SI joint pain provocation. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. As reported by Lessett et al. In 2005, the Gaenslen test has a sensitivity of 53% and a specificity of 71% when it was performed for the right SI joint, and a sensitivity of 50% and specificity of 77% when it was performed for the left SI joint, which is why we attribute this test a weak clinical value. Lessett et al. Even chose to remove this test from the SI joint pain provocation cluster, which you can watch by clicking on the info icon in the top right corner. We are going to demonstrate the right-sided execution. The patient lies in supine position near the edge of the table. The left leg hangs over the edge of the table and the other hip and knee are flexed towards the patient's chest. You are then going to apply firm pressure to the knee being flexed to the patient's chest, and a counter pressure is applied to the knee of the hanging leg. You would carry out the procedure on both sides and look for the provocation of your patient's familiar symptoms, indicating a positive test. Okay, make sure to watch our video on the cluster of Leslet next by clicking on the thumbnail on the left. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. It really helps us out a lot. And if you can, support this channel on Patreon or by shopping on Amazon, for example. Links are in the description down below. Follow us on other social media channels. And as always, this was Andreas for Physiotutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.